Hi, Gaylerd here. Hey, welcome back. Good to have you back. I hope that you're learning and that you're enjoying learning and that you're ready to learn more. Now, you learn how to do the chords, all the chords that go well with E minor. Now we're going to learn the notes, the fretboard notes, and there's actually 16 fretboard notes that go with the E minor. Now, every chord doesn't always have 16, but this one does. So you got 16 notes, fretboard notes, to play with the E minor to get your riffs, fills, and runs. Now, let me go ahead and just show you what they are. I'm going to put them up on the screen on a tab. Let me just show you the notes right now. Okay, so here's the notes that we're going to do, and I'll put the tab up on the screen for you. Now remember, I want you to start off using the same fingers that I use on these riffs. And the reason is I have found that these fingers that I'm using are the best ones to be able to maneuver along the fretboard. Now, as you're able to play these, if you think there's other fingers that are easier for you, by all means, you do it your way that makes it easiest for you. But you're going to want to be able to use multiple different fingers. So try it the first time, try it the way I'm doing it, and then feel free to change that up afterwards. So here's where we're going to go. Now, I've got the 16 notes on that tab for you, and here we go. It goes like this, starting with the sixth string. Okay, so you got open, two, three, middle finger, ring finger. Then you on the fifth string, it's open, two. Now watch this now. Open, and I'm going to use my index finger to get that third fret on the fourth, and my pinky to get four on four. Then I'm going to use open, index finger, two on three, okay? And I'm going to do the same thing now with my pinky, four on three. And why is that? Because that's that open, that B note, which is the open two. Then I'm going to get my index finger, two, three, open one, two, three. Now going down, it would be the exact opposite of what we just did. And we'll do that like this. Just like that. Okay, now let me show you how we're going to practice these notes. And what we're going to do, again, we're going to do a progression of these notes in 80 beats per minute, then we're going to do it in 100, and then we're going to go all the way up to 120 beats per minute, okay? So here's how we're going to play these. Looking at the tab, you're going to do all down beats, 4, 2, 3, 4. You're going to do 4 down beats, then you're going to pick it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, just like that. And then you're going to do 8 counts by going down and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let me show you that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. 1, 2, 3, 4, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we'll move up to the next note. In this case, it'd be the second fret on that sixth string, okay? Okay, so let's go ahead and start it with 80 beats per minute. Now remember, try and use those fingers that we talked about, okay? So here we go, ready? I'm gonna start the tempo, it's like that. And your strum, or your beat would be like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so here we go. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, index finger. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and pinky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, and do it with you to just do be monotonous for me to do that with you, but you're going to practice that, and you'll want to do those up and down at 80 beats per minute, and you'll want to be able to do them three times. If you can do them right now three times, then move on to start at 100, right? But you'll want to do 100 three times up and down at 100 beats. When you're able to do that good, then you'll move up to 120, and you'll do that three times. Once you're able to do it smoothly, and again, you don't want to cheat yourself, right? Because you're the only one to be cheating it. Once you're able to do those runs three times at 120 beats, then I'll see you in the next video.